St. Paul wrote a letter to the people who lived in Corinth. And in that letter he wrote, "For I received from the Lord what I also passed on to you." The Lord Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "This is my body, which is given up for you. Do this in memory of me." In the same way, after supper, he took the cup and said, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this, and whenever you drink from it, do it in memory of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes in glory." Words. Words once spoken by Christ himself. Words first spoken at a supper, his last supper. Words that we hear each and every time we celebrate Mass. The sacrament of the Eucharist is the sacrament of his body and blood. On the night that he was betrayed, he gave his Father thanks and praise, and we hear those words, "Take this, all of you, and eat it. Take this, all of you, and drink from it." In the Eucharist, Jesus comes to live in us. He comes to stay with us. He comes to abide in us so that he can be our strength, so that he can be our comfort. Jesus offers his life on the altar each and every time we celebrate Mass. We remember how he loved us to his death each and every time we gather together to pray. During that Mass, we offer ourselves to the Father. And just as Christ pleased the Father, we please him too when we offer through Christ our lives, our hearts, our souls, our needs in prayer. Whenever you and I come together to celebrate Eucharist, we hear his word and we receive his body and blood. We allow his blood to flow through our veins so that he can be the source of our strength. He's hidden under the appearance of bread and wine. But when the priest prays those words, bread and wine is changed into his presence. His real presence among us, his body and blood, so that we can indeed face the challenges of life knowing that he is here with us. We proclaim those words as we await his return in glory. For when we hear those words spoken time and time again, we know indeed that Christ has come, Christ is risen, Christ will come again. I'm Father Dan O'Connell, encountering Christ in the sacraments.